What's up, guys? Looking really awesome and doing really good vlogs. Today, we are going to be unboxing some more stuff for Frank the Crawler. Just got up, guys, so if you guys notice a little bit of that's why. But we're going to get into it. Axial SCX-10-2 shock tower mounts. These are going to be going on my SCX-10-2 clone, and I'm putting a cheap body on it from Axial. It's going to be very cool. So I'm going to install it, and I will get back with you guys. Alright, guys, I am back. Just got done, not too long ago, putting them on. I had to take my center braces out, so I might get some chassis flex now, but we'll see. Front one's on. I actually figured out that hole right there is not a mounting hole. This one is. Ignore this. This came out, so I'm just going to put it over to the side there. And I did the same for the other side. And then the same for the back. In the back, I had to use some different screws because these are more rounded holes, and the other one was more flat holes. So yeah, I'm really digging it. It's going pretty good so far. Next is a body, a snorkel, and some other stuff. So I think this is going to be the end of the video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And as always, guys, don't forget to keep the RCs off the wall. Later, guys.